My name is Mark Odom. I'm the Vice President, Chief Information Security Officer for Thomas Jefferson University and Healthcare. We are a 34,000 plus employee environment today, 14 hospitals and two universities, in heavy M&A activity over the last several years that will, by the end of the year, take us to an expected 17 hospitals, two universities, and a health plan being added to our accounts. We really must maintain a high level of agility. And that's something that can be difficult for a cybersecurity program. And healthcare is a, as we all know, a very highly regulated field. Higher education is one about being very collaborative. So those are challenges we face day in, day out. And balancing those really requires us to have a good handle on our risk, a strong understanding of our environment. We looked at a number of products, and the Zscaler product came to the top very quickly. We were able to implement that product in very short order, but what was key was we were able to automate getting metrics out of it nearly day one. I mean, we were generating reports and able to take that into our risk program and start seeing the impacts and measuring the impacts immediately. And again, that's a hallmark of our program and is very important to us. We looked at many products over the several, probably 6 months of review, and that was a key success factor that we had identified early, that we must be able to spin up quickly and maintain agility, and we felt we were able to do that with the Zscaler product. Timeline-wise, you know, first week we were getting that cloud visibility. And even though we were staying ahead of the infrastructure as much as we could, there's, again, being a university, there's always some workloads out there that you weren't aware of that was spun up by a particular school or college. So we were able to identify those quickly and get those reduced and get those running on our defined security standards. By the time we got to the month, we'd really created the baseline governance. It was in place. And we found that this product is not high touch. It is something that we're able to maintain with a limited amount of effort and get high value return out of the reporting and the monitoring it's doing for us.